I think that UMass Amherst is a great place to study audiology because the faculty are very supportive. They're brilliant in their own rights.
Every student who comes here and wants to get an AUD degree must do a capstone project. And within the first year, they're already conversing with faculty about what that project should be about.
You start off in our on-campus clinic, and so once you've mastered some of those clinical skills, you start going to these off-campus placements. I think one of the strengths of the department is small class size. You have a good amount of interaction with your faculty. You get to know them really well. They get to know you. There are opportunities to get involved as a research assistant on one of the NIH grants.
In audiology right now, our emphasis is in a couple of areas. We have a research program in aging. We look at speech perception. That's one of the projects that some of our current students are getting involved in. A second area is my research in spatial hearing. And right now we're looking at asymmetric hearing loss. And some of the current students who are doing capstones now are doing it in that area. We're also interested in clinical diagnosis, and one of our projects is working on ways to test children behaviorally in new ways that will keep them interested longer. We have a variety of clinical placements that our students can go to, and many of these are really excellent.
I have classmates that are in Boston. I have a placement at Dartmouth in New Hampshire. There's people who go to these Albany Medical Center, Connecticut Children's Hospital, and the hospitals in Hartford. And there's schools for the deaf, there's ENT practices, there's private practices. So really, any kind of audiology, anything you want to see, whether it be hearing aid work or cochlear implant work or even vestibular work, there's a placement that the department can help facilitate.
We have a strong alumni network in the area. Our former students are helping us with our new students.
As clinicians, we want to make sure that what we're doing in terms of diagnostics and management and treatment of hearing loss, that we know why we're doing it and that there's justification for it and we know that it works. And so the field is moving towards making sure that we're researching all of these things. UMass Amherst fosters that really nicely with their capstone research requirement.